Yo, hey, what's up? How's it going? Frank Slayer here with another Apex video, which y'all already know. And, this video is here to show that, you know, try to use whatever you can, you know, no matter what gun you land on, like, just roll with it, you know, because you never know, you know, that just might be the factor between, you know, you winning the game and you losing the game. During this game, I don't think I was doing well. I died, but luckily our teammate clutched it and brought me back. And I ended up like landing on the monster, which is one of my favorite guns. A lot of people don't like snipers, but the longbow is very forgiving. If you miss your shots, you don't have to wait long for you to clock it back, like Sentinel. Shoot. Which is kind of one of the main reasons I like the longbow, and it packs the punch. If you're hitting the body shot, it's gonna do 40 to 60 damage at least. But those headshots, it's gonna be like over 100. It's very satisfying to hit those shots. Anyway, I'm gonna let you guys watch this video. I hope you guys like it. You know, like it if you do, dislike it if you don't. I really appreciate it, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. And remember, you guys, no matter what gun you fall on, just try to make it work. Believe me, it just might work, you know what I mean? So yeah, all right, hope you guys enjoy the video. See you guys in the next one. Peace. Thank you.
what's left. Don't get in my...
Charging shields.
Ring's close. 30 seconds.
Someone's out there.
Champions.